Hello and welcome to another Let's Play with Cornish Jackal. Today we're going to be playing a game of From the Depths, but this isn't exactly a Let's Play. This is going to be a more of a tutorial based on a video I seen from the, well, I would say creators of the game, but it's close friends of the creators. So I'm in close contact with them. If you've got any suggestions that you would like to see in the game, any ideas or anything like that, then please let me know and I can basically put your ideas forward. But this one here is going to be a simple design, one that I wanted to try out myself because I do have issues with this myself. But it's building a plane. Now if you follow the subscribers that I follow, then you'd have already seen this one. But those of you that haven't, here is a brief tutorial on it. So we'll go to Vehicle Designer. This isn't, as I said, this isn't going to be a Let's Play. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. And why did I do that? I did exactly the same thing he did in his video.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Exactly the same. That is so frustrating. Right, let's try this again. Yes, I broke it. Okay, what? I want that. Okay, we'll do it that way. There we go. Okay, so, yeah. As I said, this is only a tutorial we're doing, and so. Right, now, me and my clicking today. One thing that he wasn't very clear on was this center of gravity. Now, this center of gravity determines whether the engines, the thrusters of your plane, need to be on the top or on the bottom. So we will have a little bit more of a play around than the other guy did, but that's purely because I want to try and be that little bit more clearer. Nothing against him directly. So we go for our wingtips. We will put our wingtips here. Okay. So there we go. We'll do this the quick way. Why are you not filling in? There we go. There we go. So yeah, you do your wingtips just like that. Fill out your wingtips. We will need an engine. So we will go to engines and we'll go that one, then we'll go crankshaft, a cylinder, carburetor and a supercharger. We'll stick the fuel tank on the top, the exhaust fuel tank there and then an exhaust there. So that's your basic engine, alright? I know it's not going to be efficient, so don't give me no crap. It's not designed for efficiency, this is just designed for simplicity. We will do our back fins, wings, make that 3 wide. And then we will need a thruster, jet engine. Right, now, this is where I believe, in my opinion, he wasn't very clear. The center of gravity is saying that it's there, a dead center on that block, but it isn't. Alright, this is where the problem that I think most of people are having. You have to compensate for the weight of the engine. So center of gravity in the sense of the build is there, but the weight side of it is slightly more at the front. So what we need to do is, wait, too far. We will need to put a block in place, and we need to go up one. I'm going to put two blocks in so it changes it to that. Right, and then we need to go air, put a jet engine in. So that's your jet engine. Now, that jet engine is same level as the engine itself, which will allow for the weight. Now, the wings themselves will lift the actual frame up. The frame doesn't actually weigh that much, but the engine is weighing more. So, we need the thruster to be level with the weight of the plane. So if you was to do a bigger engine and put it underneath, then you'd want to bring that one down one block, maybe two, depending on how your plane can handle it. Now, I say depending on how your plane can handle it, because this here is a complete basic design, and with some of the other designs it may change it a little bit more. But that's the basic design. So obviously, if I was to put the engine in the dead center, then it would more or less go in the middle here, and then down one would be down one there. So that's the idea behind it. If you had a cannon on the bottom, then a cannon, it, depending on the size of the cannon, is gonna weigh more. So we would end up having to put the thruster on the bottom row. But for the sake of this tutorial, we will stick to that. So we go chair, put a chair in. Put a chair in. I'm gonna jump into that chair. Then we'll go vehicle controller. There we go. And oh yeah, to take off, we've got our wings, and to roll whilst we're in the air, we will need to do rolls. When I say rolls, if you want to go in a straight line, but literally roll your plane, just like if you hold your hand out and you want to turn it over so that the palm of your hand to start with is facing down, you turn it over so the palm of your hand is facing up. If you want to do that with your plane, then you must put on these aerons onto the wingtips. That will then allow you to roll your plane. Okay, and we will put some just on the back here. Okay, so just to clarify, you have your main wingtip. That there will allow you to lift your plane off into the air. These aerons will allow you to roll your ship as though you're turning your hand over, holding your hand out, turning it over, and we will, to make it roll that little bit more better, we will put on wingtips on the end here. Now, if you want to actually turn your plane, now when I say turn it, if you hold your hand out and you want to change, and like, instead of the plane just your hand facing, your fingertips facing directly in front of you, you turn your hand to the left, you're turning at the wrist joint. So your arm's still staying in the same place, but your hand's turning. It's turning at the wrist joint. Now obviously we're not going to have joints on planes in that sense. So you place in a tailplane, which will allow for you to turn your ship. No, sorry, your plane. Okay, so. Okay, there we go. And we would take that one off. There we go. Now, that is the basic layout. And if we wanted to go from there, so this plane, in theory, if I have understood it right, because I am new to this myself, alright, so this here is new to me as well, but if this here is done right, then this should take off quite well. Hehe, why won't you move? Given the orientation of this jet cannot be controlled. There we go, thank you. Right, so, the plane is doing... Okay, so the plane's doing a full turn. So, that means... That would then mean caps lock, stabilize it. No, it doesn't want to stabilize. Okay, so what I've done there then is, because it's turning, I haven't put on enough weight on the top, therefore I need to edit this. I thought I would have had, I thought my design would have been slightly different, but it wasn't. So I have to put it there. Okay, we will give this a go. And okay, this one does not like me today. There we go. There we go, we have it sorted. But it's still pulling up quite a bit. But it's still... you just need to tweak it a little bit. But this is the idea behind a plane. And if I wanted to, if I press, I'm sure it's... Sure, it was meant to be going up. Don't want to go up, want to go down. So take us down. There we go. We want to go down. Don't want to go that way. These wing tip, the keys are a bit back to front, to be honest. I believe that that is my design, I believe. But again, like I said, I am new to this. I got the plane in the air. I got to keep tapping the key slightly. Basically it's kicking off upwards, which means the front is still kicking off. I will need to try that one. For some unknown reason, it is kicking off upwards all the time. So I'm a little annoyed, just a tad annoyed about. This is a little frustrating as it keeps kicking. Don't crash, don't crash. Whoa, whoa, that was close. I nearly crashed. Okay, so we will want to, well, it's gonna crash. There we go, it crashed. Okay, so the idea, it's in the air. If I want it to actually level out, then I'm gonna have to play around with adjusting some of these. I'm going to try I'm gonna try something out a moment. So let's try this by putting a thruster a lot higher up. So we'll take that one off, put that one on. Okay, let's come out of build mode, one follow on. No! Okay, so that there is kind of full unit. Let's move the unit. It's what I do like about the map is that it kind of put into play. Teleport to force. Let's see, yeah. There we go. It readjusts the levels, so, which is pretty cool. But, and now that appears to be too high. It says taking off. Yeah, I've got that too high at the moment, so. So what we will do there is go back into build mode and I will take out that one, and that one that will blow off. Okay, get some blocks, and we will go air, go jet engine. I'm going to try it there. Probably have to go up one more, to be honest. But take off that, and then give that a go. I'm going to leave that tail off for a minute. These engines really do. Thank you. Yeah, I believe it's still kicking off a little. Which means. Not sure. It's put the nose is still pulling it down, which means I need to either add that little bit more weight on the back, which we will try and do. No, wrong way. I want blocks. And I want to keep this level. There we go, she's level. So, she's flying straight, give or take. She's near enough there. So I've basically, what I've done is I've balanced out the front, which is the engine block, to the back here. If I wanted to re-add the tail, go back to air, plane tail. And then we go, whee, she's tipping. She is slightly, ever so slightly tipping. But then that will compensate with the tail fin. Weight, anyway, there you go, see? So, I'm going to break that off. Bring the nose back down. And level her out. I am not very good at controlling planes. But hey. And what I will do next is I'm going to take this block off. I'll put the front end down. So then that. And then that. That, there we go. So, now the back end's too early. But as you can see, it's just about finding tweaks that work and finding the tweaks that don't. So back end is still just that tad bit too heavy. And the front end is too heavy. But as you can see, yes, it's just a few tweaks here and there, and it's nothing that can't really be sorted, and just me rolling. I'm actually going to turn this plane because I'm heading towards the edge there. There we go. Let's head back to our starting. It's this plane is stable, guys. It's just my flying. I'm not very good, unfortunately. And there you go, she's flying near enough straight. Wrong way. There we go. So yeah, I believe yeah, she's slightly still more heavy at the front, so yeah, it's just tweaking and figuring out what you like, what you don't like, and going from there really. But I mean, if I was to put an AI on this system, so let's rotate this and land her in the water. Stop that at back end from I wanna land her in the water a minute, because it'd be the easiest way. Go around this. Land, you bugger. Land. A front end keeps pulling up, so we need to like work out the weight, because basically the back ends. Right. So yeah, basically that back end is just a tad heavy, but then if I take one off, it goes up too high. So it's just tweaking it, working it out from there. We'll put an AI system on, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the AI directly in the middle. So when I say talk about the middle and the weight and all that lot, anything that I build here directly in the middle, for an example, all of this, it's not going to make much of a difference to the weight of the plane as such. The weight of the plane, I don't actually need aerial. So let's go aerial. So all I need is an aerial. This is not good. So the weight of them, 0.1 for that one. Let's go back. I'm gonna need one of them to go onto there. Whoa, look at that. Plane's already taken off the moment that it's been put down. So if the AI is handling it, it's okay. In fact, that's actually not handling it very good, to be honest. I will probably level this out by taking off some more of that back. Let's drop that entire top half. some unknown reason, this one here is being a pain, but it's going to roll slightly because I've got one side with 0 point on it. But let's try and put a weapon on here. So simple weapons, let's go with a, just thinking, let's go with a seeking missile, basic seeking missile, and then we put the AI controller right next to it, and there you go, it's landed in the water. But hey, I will sort that out in a moment. I know why it's landed in the water, it's because I took that back tail off. Now we need to go target prioritization, target aiming, and a target. There we go. And then we just put on a wireless transmitter. And then we will pull this one out of play. Let it reset itself. Then we will teleport to it. And there we go. Put it back into play. Right, so yeah, that front is too heavy. It's not going to take off. I know that. Oh, maybe it's because it's also out of fuel. So, yeah, it's out of fuel as well. So what we will do there is go to resources, go to fuel storage tank. Now that's going to add a bit of weight on it at the front, which will help a little bit as well. We will go fuel process, but I'm going to put that this end to help keep the weight down. Stick an ammo barrel on. 1, 2. That's still pulling up at the front, so we will need to put on a tail back on. See what I mean about just tweaking, playing around. 3, 4, 5, 6. Back one. It is just playing around, see what happens. No, I don't want to do that. That front is really bugging me. So, okay. One way that I will do this is by putting a lead block on the front. That will pull the front down dramatically. And this is where it will tip. There we go, it's getting there. But what I am going to do just to help this out a little, because that blooming tip is really pulling up for some unknown reason. My goodness gracious, you're going into space, my friend. You don't want to go into space. Space is no good. Space is not good. There we go. We're getting there. The idea is sound. It's a bit of a pain to sort out. Yeah, that is a bit of a pain, unfortunately. Let's see if I can. That's what I thought, it's too heavy now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Should pull up in a minute. If it isn't going to, it's stupid. This was supposed to be a simple tutorial, but unfortunately it's turning out to be more difficult than what I initiated. So let's change that to word, yeah, plonk. Word, 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 and then I'm going to put on 3, 1, 2, 3, and we'll have to bring this one out of play again because it's upside down. But I mean, yeah, just, I mean, it's just a matter of playing around, take out of play, put into play, teleport to force. So yeah, I mean, it's just a matter of playing around the my mouse won't let me turn. Okay, this is interesting. I think, yes. Oh, this is not good. My batteries have just died in my mouse. This is not good at all. Let's see if I can just change my batteries a moment. I've only got one spare here, so hopefully that'll be enough power just to get this video finished. I do apologize, guys. Okay. Let's give this a little go. Right, I'm live, I got red. I do not know how long this battery will last, and hopefully yeah. So well, we're in the air. We got into the air. Plane took off. So we wanna go back to AI. Local weapons controller, fail safe. And a wireless receiver. Then we go to simple weapons, stick on a seeking missile, and it's not going to work. Okay, one of the other things that I've seen him do is, and I'm just gonna try it here now, and we will mirror this. Bloody dog made me jump then. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. So yeah, we'll give that a go because it looks like the wings are pulling up slightly too hard. This one is really, really confusing me. It looked very, very easy. Right, so we're manually doing it. Thank you. Partner's just put in her keyboard and mouse, which I'll need to use in a little while. Now we're going downhill. We want to go up. We want to go in a straight line. That's what we want to do. Okay, so we're going level. Oh my god, this AI is just so silly by the looks of it. This AI needs... I can fly this plane, not very good, but I can fly this plane. And then when I go to put in the AI, he just screws it up. This plane is really weird. I am extremely confused, Datacam, as to why. Well, I'm going to spawn in one enemy, see if it will attack that enemy, and bring its nose down to attack the enemy. Because this is confusing me. Well, the enemy is spawned in. Yeah, he's over there. So why are you not bringing the nose down? That's heavy enough for a plane on the front there, really. Pretty much miles too heavy, to tell you the truth, for any plane. But just for a basic one like this, kind of makes it worse. Okay. Trying to get this AI to kick in the flight pattern that it needs, but it doesn't seem to wanna know for some unknown reason. See, now it's too heavy at the front, which what we didn't want. And then the plane is too silly to pull up. Pull up, pull up, pull up. You're gonna crash, pull up. Take off another weight. And this is really stupid plane. This plane is ridiculously stupid. Tiny starter craft. Put into play and teleport to force. Okay, now we're sinking. Oh my good god. Maybe I just need to cut that back a little. Because that is just ridiculous. On this, here is crazy. We want tailplane. I'm gonna do this tailplane. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then we're gonna go. Oh, mirror imaging. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. I'm doing this kind of different. Slightly. Try and keep it balanced a little. Okay, now we want to go air, jet thruster. No, that's huge. Yeah, I didn't read that right. So let's try that one. Let's bring it out of play and get it back in play. Portal forces. Put into play, teleport. Right, so it's struggling to take off. We all agree on that. It is struggling to take off. She's in the air though. She is in the air. No, she isn't. That nose is not heavy enough. It's that back end. It's too heavy for it. So, the way that we compensate for that then is by going wingtip, putting on mirror imaging. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then that should. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's the wings that allow for the lift. There's enough power there, that's for sure. But why are you not? Why are you just having too much? This back end that won't come out of the water. That back end will not come out, so I'm gonna try and adjust this at the front. Well, nothing's in the water, but she's too low. We need height. So, try and change that one. And we have got height! We will get the... now that is close! We managed to get height right at last minute. And now it's tipping up again. What is wrong with this AI system? Why are you being so gay? Oh. I am really getting annoyed now. 2, 3, 4, 5. We are confused indeed, aren't we? See if it's got anything to do with the programming. Angle deviation before turn started, angle deviation before roll started. That's nothing. Based roll. We aim for it to facilitate a roll turn base. Cruising altitude, bring that down a lot lower. Minimum altitude can be 5 for like a. Distance between, right, that's fine. Elapsed time before we force attack run. Yeah, right, okay. Okay, this is frustrating. Extremely frustrating. The design that I've seen them do is basically this. I've just added a little bit more weight at the front, but my weight, whoa, we don't want that, whoa, idiot. My weight does not seem to make much of an effect in Ah, la 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 la. Well, this was supposed to be a tutorial. I'm gonna have to change it. My first attempt at a plane on video failed. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. If I'm doing something stupidly wrong, please let me know. I have no idea. I got weight at the front, which should keep the nose down. I have got very little weight at the back. But then that thruster should... because it's higher than where it should be. So, technically, it should... even with if I put it underneath, then it's going to lift the nose up. That's what it's designed to do. It's push forward and then it will just push it up. I'll try it for the hell of it, but if this is like the... oh my goodness. Haha, we got no power. Why? There we go. So yeah, it's... yeah, it's doing what I expected it to do, which is just pushing the plane nose up even more. I... don't want that though. Yeah, so that's no good. What we need is one to be up high. I really do not get... I mean, if I go up any higher, then I'm miles too far ahead, and like it just said, that's providing no force. La la la, hang on. Whoa, this might actually work. Okay, change the block to a few of them and go back to air, jet engine. It's the one that I was just on, so let's try there. According to the way that this is so far working, I have got so much weight on the back, but most of it's in the middle. See, center of gravity is there, which is way at the front. So why is it that I'm having to lower... there we go. It's pulling the nose down. Okay, maybe I've completely got this back to front then, but I'm always been like on the impression slightly too high there, so fuddled. This plane is like absolutely no idea what it's doing, does it? Okay, I'm gonna increase these wings again, because it looks like I've got it completely back to front, but my understanding has always been if it was on the bottom it would push the nose up, whereas now it has pushed the nose down, and we don't want that. Oh, this game is gay to me. Okay, let's bring the plane out of play. Whoa, go away. What? You landed in a pit. My god, that's like fluky as hell. Okay, this was supposed to be a short video and it's like an hour long. Ugh. Oh, let's speed this up because I want to get this plane running as soon as I can. Right, let's put it back into play, teleport to the force. Okay, so let's change these blacks into wooden ones. Nope, wrong one. Oh my goodness gracious. See, it does not like me. So that's pushing the nose down. That's obvious. We can see this. So I was right. Having it higher up pushes the nose down. Having it underneath pushes the nose up. I was wrong. No, I was right and my missus was wrong. It was my missus that told me. Okay, so let's try this. Then the nose is still going down. Why? But then that it would be kind of right because the center of mass is more or less at the front. And now it goes straight on back up. Okay guys, I'm calling the video there. I'm gonna save this design. I'm gonna send it off to my mate who done the other video and then get him to have a look at it, because I just cannot get this working. It's either too heavy at the front or it's too heavy at the back, and I'm not doing anything in that sense. So I'll get him to look at it. I will come back to you. We will have a let's play again of the main mission. We're slightly not doing much. We've only just started off, but we will start off. We got to start somewhere. So we will be back to the game. I do not know when, but hopefully it'll be fairly soon. Save vehicle. So, sending off for help. I have no idea. So yes, we will carry on with the game, but for now, it's just trying to sort out these planes. That's what it is for now. So we'll get these planes sorted, then we can get a few bombers out there in the main mission. That would be really nice if we can get some bombers out there. So yeah, some proper bomber planes. Okay guys, I will see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. This is Cornish Jackal, and I'm out of here.